Hey everybody, Jay Marino here, welcome back. It is the Weekly Mutation, joined by Deltron.
What's up, guys?
So we got Double Trouble and Void Launch. This one looks fun but challenging. Killbots and Propagators. Okay.
Basically, yeah. Like, you want to feed a lot of units to Killbots, but you don't want to feed a lot of units to Propagators.
Correct. So it's, I think ranged is really our only option unless we're doing Banelings.
Yeah, I think... I can try. You are. I think one of us could try Zagara.
Okay.
Zerglings for the Killbots, Banelings for the Propagators, and the other person go. I mean, also Vorzoon's really good for this because their Dark Templar can kill Propagators. You just right click them and they kill them.
They can detect though, can't they?
Yeah, they can detect, but you get it. I mean, they kill them so quick while they're doing the Shadow Fury. They kill them without.
Yeah, it's just if it's all, not on cooldown, you might accidentally spawn a bunch.
Right, but you also have Black Hole.
Ah, okay.
Like, oh shit, moments and time stop is really good too.
Okay, I wouldn't mind playing Vorazoon. I mean, I was also thinking Mastragoons with our Tanis, but we don't want Guardian Shell for the Killbots, so no.
No, we don't want Guardian Shell.
Alarak could be okay. Wrathwalkers, really his mech build, and mm-hmm. he can push units away. Rainer, just yeah. Mass Marines also could be pretty good.
Yeah, that's also good.
Han and Horner might be pretty decent too.
Just Reapers.
Tons of Reapers.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm actually kind of leaning towards that. I don't know. What do you think?
Yeah, you could. We could do that. I could do Vorzoon then.
Well, no. I mean, if you
or do you think we do Zagara?
Which do you think is better?
Let's
you
want to
try
this?
Okay. Let me check my masteries real quick.
Zergling evasion. Probably don't want that.
Probably
Baneling
don't.
Attack, Baneling attack damage.
Right.
Yes, please.
So, yeah, you have to be very careful you don't have any Zerglings. Okay.
All right. Yeah, let's do this.
Can Magmines be hit by Propagators, do you think?
I'm not sure. I would guess not.
Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna find out, but maybe I'll put them. I'll put them further in the
really
back.
Bad.
I could just not use them. I could have put my points into something else. We'll see.
We'll see how it goes.
This is an interesting combo. I don't think I've used Han and Horner on a mutation for ever.
I don't even remember the last time you played Han and Horner.
Yeah. Yeah, me neither. Hopefully, this isn't a disaster.
No, I think I mean, I remember our series with her. But.
Yeah. Well, this is a tricky situation because obviously, like, if you had a smaller group of units, there's a smaller risk of too many propagators. But you need a lot of units to feed to the killbots,
right?
So you can't just make workers because they're melee and they're just going to get eaten by the propagators. It's
right.
just
yeah.
So I think that like reapers, anything range that you can clump up, like marines would probably be fine too.
Yeah, marines are really good, and.
They also spawn from the enemy bases, so if we can destroy the bases...
But the shuttles, they have the shuttle bays?
Yeah.
That are invulnerable?
Oh, well, they spawn so from... I didn't know if they'd spawn from
those. Yeah, they can spawn from those as well.
Okay. Well, would that mean there'd be fewer? Like, is it worth trying to push into the bases at all, I guess is the question.
I guess it might as well. I mean, you just have to be careful because that's where they're spawning from, and if you're not ready for it, they can spawn right on top of you.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Yeah. So I plan on just making a bunch of Zerglings at the beginning, and
not getting propagated.
Not getting propagated.
Thank goodness
yes.
you're here. Our research team has discovered that Amon is moving his troops across the sector via warp conduit.
One thing that would be really bad is if my assault galleons got eaten by propagators. I have to be very careful that my production doesn't get eaten.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and those things are pretty slow too. So.
Yes.
The central warp conduit is now online.
Oh, the interceptors too, I wonder.
Oh, those would be eaten.
Can they be?
Probably.
They're not targetable, like you can't click on them, so.
Oh, they can't.
They can be destroyed, but like you can't select them, you know what I mean? So.
That'll cost more minerals than we have.
Oh crap. Now I don't know. I guess I just won't.
This could be really bad.
same with the mines. I don't know.
Go well. You're sucking yourself.
What do I do?
Let's just try it.
Okay.
It's not going to hurt.
Well, I mean, if I get all the way to the tech to get the interceptors and then they're able to propagate them, then...
Then we just start over.
I guess we're going to have to start over. I don't know. Is it worth the risk?
Try a different commander.
Right. Well, we'll be trailblazers.
Well, first... Yeah. Because you don't get it till later on.
Right. So I'll same with the magmines. Like, the magmines, I can't left-click on. So they're like, and the enemy can auto-attack them, but I don't know if the propagators can use the propagate ability on them. That's what we'll find out. Oh, we'll find out.
The beginning of these co-op games are very exciting, I'm sure, for all the viewers out there.
You're just building workers.
Like, I haven't moved my camera at all.
That's a thrill.
Like, or maybe like once. I wonder if Zagar is Baneling Barrage. That's probably pretty good.
Our enemies are picking up the base. Expect them soon.
It's a regular attack wave.
Okay. We can handle that. I got mines as well. Zealots?
Well, that works. Shit.
What?
I didn't build the Banley Mist.
I think that's a kill bot. The propagators show up as like little exclamation points.
They're both coming at the same time, man.
Oh. Ruh-roh.
I'll go.
Ooh, maybe if the killbots could eat the mines, that would be really good too.
Probably.
I can kill a propagator. In theory.
Okay. I'm gonna go break my rocks then.
Okay.
Actually, no, Zagara. I can Baneling it. Or Hydra.
No, I can kill it. Just.
Oh, okay.
It's not eating the mines. We're good.
Nice. Sweet.
Okay, no problem.
No problem, we got this.
When can they eat my space platform? I don't know. I can also fly the Reapers around if I need to. The options are limitless, you know?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, I'm...
focusing? Okay, propagator's going to the left. Allied forces are under attack. That's the worst, is if one gets into your mineral line. Go
ahead. Ready. I'm gonna send the Banelings. Or you can kill it.
I think so. Okay.
Nice job, man.
Yeah, it's got. I have to like very meticulously kite them though, so that could be. Challenging.
Once I get set up, we should be okay.
Okay. Destroying them is your main objective.
So I'm just, everything's a little slow.
No, I know. We got Killbot coming in first, then propagators. Allied forces are under attack.
The Dominion fleet can disembark anytime.
If you're good taking those out, I'll just.
Let me send Banelings to it?
No, I mean, I can kill it. We're not worried about that right now.
Oh,
so.
Okay.
I'm good.
Nice. Appreciate it.
Cool. I'll just make sure to kite it when it gets close.
Enemies are heading for us. Don't let them catch you off guard.
Just got to do some goofy kiting. Uh-oh. Got my Raven. It's all right.
Our allies' base is under attack. A wave of shuttles has been shot down.
I got your expansion.
You.
Yeah.
Okay. The Grim Reaper has arrived. Appreciate it, man.
Yep. Good over there?
Roger. Yep.
Okay, killbots and then more propagators. Zelnaga shrines may contain invaluable knowledge. My team is setting out to scan them, but they will require protection. Our research vessel is moving out now. Should we bother with these or?
The killbots?
Yeah, no, the
The murderbots I'm sending Zerglings to.
Okay. No, I meant the,
I just want to see if this works.
Yes.
Yeah, that works.
It does. Okay. I was going to say, do we want to go for the bonus just because?
We can, yeah.
Not because we have to, but because we can clear out some extra buildings.
Yeah,
and
I think so. He's fast, but not faster than us.
Okay, there's nothing on the map right now.
We're gonna need detection. Yeah, whatever. Build some detection at your base. SCB ready.
Nukes?
Yeah.
Upgrade is ready for you. Allied forces are under attack.
Okay, I'm gonna get the propagator.
Okay, I'll protect Cartwright.
Upgrade is ready for you. Allied forces are under attack. The swarm
descends. Okay, good over there?
Yep.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Allied forces are under attack.
I mean, no, if you see, I see a propagator.
Okay, I'm coming over.
Allied forces are under attack. Allied forces are under attack.
Scan complete.
I got the shuttles.
They would have been lost without you.
Okay, propagator's dead.
Cool.
You have prevented the shuttle's escape.
Shoot, this is working out really nicely.
Yeah, this is fine.
Because we both have a bunch of free units. And then you can use that to clear out stuff too.
Yep. Man, I think we're good.
Again, propagators can go
from good to bad really fast, yeah. Do I take the risk and try to make
I'm gonna kill it.
Okay. Should I make interceptors?
I don't think
the strike fighters need a platform before.
Do we
they
need
can
them?
Launch. We'll have to build one.
I don't think so. Like, they're helpful, but again, not necessary.
I don't think we need it. I mean, we're doing well enough.
Don't risk it, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll come down for this killbot.
Yeah, it's also nice that we both have free units. So just...
Well, mine aren't free, but they're cheap.
Not free. Mine aren't either, but... Alright, double propagator.
Okay, I'm getting rid of a killbot down here.
A warp conduit is powering up. And a wave of shuttles is bearing toward it.
I have banelings for it.
They fear us, as they
nice. Okay.
Come on, kill. Just kill one thing, dude. Okay, there we go. No propagators on the map right now.
Oh, there'll be more.
No, I know, but I'm just saying, like, right now. Okay, they're on the right.
Okay, I'm gonna feed the propagator.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Feed the killbots. You got the shuttles?
I can get the shuttles. If you I'll can, get... yeah, feed those. And that's really awesome. You're splitting the Zerglings and Banelings. That's awesome. Well,
no time for romance, husband. Enemies are on the way.
I have the space station as well.
Okay. I can send Scourge over there if you need it.
Okay.
Oh, Banelings. You got it?
I got him.
The shuttles have been destroyed.
Sweet.
One step closer to the end of this fight.
Okay, propagator's coming in.
Research vessel ready. Let's get a team to that shrine.
Trying to get my last upgrade so I don't have to really worry about macroing at all anymore.
Allied forces are under attack.
Nice job.
I'll deal with the mutations, you deal with the mission.
Yeah, right.
I feel like that's what's happening right now.
Hey, I'm fine with that. Okay, propagators coming in. Well, and more killbots.
You sweet mutant.
Need more minerals for that.
I'll get the propagator.
Two warp conduits have come online.
I've already got it.
To stop both waves of shuttles from escaping.
Shit.
Oh, one got by.
Yeah, no, I got it.
Okay. I think the mines might be able to stop them anyway.
I'll get the left side.
Okay, I got the killbot over there. There's going to be an enemy spawn on the left, or on the right, rather.
Oh, look,
I've got
something's
it.
Coming to murder us again. Almost there. Allied forces are under attack. Allied forces are under attack.
Okay, I've got we both have both sets of things coming in on our sides now.
Yeah, this is gonna get kind of crazy. Let's watch.
Yeah, all I'm doing is watching for propagators at this point.
Yeah. Okay, coming.
I took out the enemy attack. It's just okay. Great, you got him.
I got the propagator.
Okay, I have killbots over here that I'm taking care of.
Ha! That was charming.
Honestly, at this point, it's just tons of killbots.
It's mostly just the.
I think as long as we're constantly aware of propagators.
Where the propagators are.
Okay, the killbots less so. Two.
Yeah, I'm gonna get these two.
All right, I got a big attack down the middle.
Yep.
I can use Call in the Fleet and all that shit.
Yep. There goes a kill.
Another warp conduit has been activated. A wave of shuttles is headed toward it.
Let's get this over with.
All right, so we don't have any propagators on the field currently?
No. We're going to have a bunch now coming with this wave. Nice job with the killbots. All right, so now we have more propagators than we do killbots. So just move the Zerglings out. All those upgrades.
Can you get the one on the right side?
Yes.
Allied forces are under attack.
I'll get the ones in the middle.
Okay.
Allied forces are under attack.
Okay, it's gone. These really aren't that bad if they don't have an associated mutation with them.
No.
Hostile forces sighted.
Okay, we're good.
Nice. We're gonna have a big attack coming in.
Oh my god. My frame rate.
Yeah, right, mine too. More propagators coming in. Let's see if we can clean these up.
Let's back out. Maybe.
Yeah.
Preparing a research vessel.
Going for the propagators.
Okay. I got the last shuttles.
I'll get the ones on the left side.
Okay. I'll go over to the right. There is no escape from this swarm.
Death from above. All right. That's all. God damn, this is.
It's a little stressful, but we're good.
Yeah.
Got it?
Sorry, my circuits.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Killbots. I can go for the bonus.
Honestly, I'm just gonna make a lot of banelings.
Okay.
Because they can deal with both sets of.
Allied forces are under attack.
Okay, I'm gonna get the propagators.
Okay. All right, I got the bonus. Dude, you're taking care of those killbots like a champ. Dude, your micro is killing it this mission. Holy shit.
I'm just standing there.
I'm going to sit up to the left and wait for the attack on Cartwright. And I can also intercept some propagators.
Our supply is capped out. Allied forces
okay,
are
I'm maxed.
Attack.
I just used the strike fighters on the.
Allied forces are under attack.
Okay.
The guy's dead.
Okay.
Are you always this convincing?
Why do I have no.
Okay, I got the shuttles.
Nothing we cannot do, husband.
We've gathered propagators on the right. Thank do you think you can handle those?
Yeah, I'll get the propagators.
Nothing can defeat the power of love.
Damn, I'm trying to target the propagator, but the killbot. Jesus. There's killbots going into our base. Allied forces are under attack. I'm just gonna send some Reapers back there.
Our allied base is under attack. Okay, Zagar's back.
Okay. We haven't let any shuttles through, so I think we're okay. I like the sound of it. Just trying to feed this one killbot here. We're hitting our SCVs. Our allied base is under attack. Dude, just kill these weak ones, you fucking clown. God. Alright, there's killbots that are just all throughout the map now. Okay, you get over on the right. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, I've got these killbots in the middle.
Okay, I'm gonna try to go for the propagators early.
Okay.
Oh, look, something's coming to murder us again.
I'll kill these ones coming down the middle. Okay, I'm gonna back out and go for the shuttles on the left.
Okay, I'll get the ones on the right. Honestly, I'm just gonna make Scourge and snipe the shuttles.
That's cool, yeah. Got some propagators coming in.
Snipe the shuttles.
Yep, I got the middle shuttles. There's two. Oh, you got them. Okay, we're fine. Yeah, there's no way we can lose now. Nice work.
Our base is under attack.
Woo!
Let one through, I think.
That's fine. We got the bonus. We let one shuttle escape.
We got the bonus. One shuttle escape. We didn't get...
We got propagated a little at the end there, but I think I killed him. Yeah.
No, we did really good.
Dude, that was some killer Zagara micro. Keeping the Zerglings and the Banglings separated was perfect.
At the end there, I was just making a bunch of Banglings. Man, good job.
I know. Yeah, that was one I didn't expect to necessarily get on the first try, but that was a great combo.
Yeah. Yeah, because we could both feed, we could both kill propagators. Yeah.
The thing with Vorazun is she doesn't really have anything to feed the killbots.
Right, that's true.
That worked very well.
I mean, they are detectors. I guess you have to build zealots, but I mean, those are pretty expensive.
And they might get killed by. They might get propagated too.
Honestly, the killbots are more annoying than the propagators.
I agree. Like the propagators.
There's so many units.
Yeah, the propagators without any additional mutators to make them worse really aren't that bad, and it felt like they weren't really coming that frequently, and they. Only come down like one or two designated pathways as well, which helps a ton.
But at the end, there's so many killbots. It's like, I can't make units that quickly.
Yeah, it's just, well, we're near the end. Just let them destroy stuff and ignore them, I guess. Nice. I am pleased with that one. That went great.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Good job.
It's definitely not the hardest mutation, but definitely one that you have to just be on your toes the whole entire game.
And it feels good to win. It's one of those where you don't feel exasperated after doing it either.
Mm-hmm.
Good stuff.
Yeah, definitely.
Nice.
Well, yeah, that was fun.
Another one.
Yeah, I mean, for those that heard Jay Perino's Mapperino announcement, I'll definitely be partaking, making videos for that.
Nice.
So excited.
Make sure you participate if you are an aspiring map maker. We want to see entries. It's not about winning per se. It's just get your map in there. We'll play it. Other people can see it. People typically aren't very mean about it. We like to be encouraging. We want to just see what y'all can make. So get in there.
Yeah, you'll get some good feedback. It can be single player, co-op, Warcraft 3, Starcraft 1, Starcraft 2. I believe it's still those three games, right?
Yes.
Only those three games.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Nice. And good luck.
Good luck. We did it.
We did.
All right, see y'all next week.
All right, see you guys.